Eye on your gold. I was robbed.
Hello.
Dog keeps approaching me. I think it wants me to follow it.
The dog probably wants a handout. Like half the peasants in the city. Well, at least a dog won't bite the hand that feeds it.
Welcome, friend. You can't get...
Look, I don't want any trouble.
I said
I sell the best
and price and persist.
Flowers for sale.
Oh, I'm with a note?
This watch is going to end.
Where's my relief?
So much to do, so little time.
For King Casimir! For Daggerfall!
Hmm?
Hmm?
Greetings.
Interested in a set of new clothes?
Something in...
I'm afraid. Rugged fellow had a dog? If a crime has been committed, I guess. I like...
Think I had anything to do with that, do you? Agreed. I'll tell you everything I know. Martine Larinot hired me. He lives next door to the inn, in the large manor house. I'm a mason, you see. Martine wanted me to make him a map of the tunnels beneath Daggerfall. The secret ones that lead to the castle. But I don't know what he's planning, I swear. I just needed the gold. I've got my own troubles back in Wayrest.
Something terrible must have happened there.
Oh.
smoke off toward Gellin's mill. Something terrible must have happened there.
I believe I'll have another.
Progress is slow, but steady. I suppose I could use another break. Move along, citizen. Move along.
Honor and steel.
Most of the royal family is safe, but his lordship is brave and stubborn. His lordship. I've taken every precaution.
Good. Talk to Sister.
Thrice-cursed pig thieves!
Hail!
Unless this is about cargo, I can't talk right now. I'm extremely busy. The assassins are in my port. Find these snakes and kill them, but do it quietly. I don't want to start a panic. I'll alert the guards. If any of these conspirators get past you, we'll cut them down. Greetings! Yes?
Oh.
Hello there.
Help me turn my luck.
Can I interest you in any of my wares, Sirio? I would never complain, Sirio. The Pact has done so much for us. It's not fair, Sirio. Look at my cart. It has the finest fruits and vegetables in this land, but I must sell them for next to nothing. Only the poorest elves will eat food because we're free now. But so many dark elves still see a slave when they look at one of us. They weren't so particular about who picked their food when our hands were shackled.
Greetings.
Explain once more why running was the best idea. Does it matter? If we can't light a simple fire, we may as well head back.
Greetings.
Hail.
Greetings.
No time for you. Got to keep my eyes open. We had a fishing vessel go out yesterday, and it hasn't come back yet. Weather's been good, so it could be trouble.